Students and staff of the University of Sussex joined together with residents and council workers for a community clean-up in Viaduct Road. Mayor Pete West was among those that got stuck in, despite it being his birthday.
It brings people together, it helps strengthen our communities, and it also allows us to help care for our local environment as well. I think that the communities that do things like this are getting on a lot better with each other, and there's all sorts of other things that then flow from that, you know, so that's a good thing to do.
Over the last few years we've been really working very closely with the local communities around the university, and we've been working with the residents of Viaduct Road in particular, and they mentioned to us they'd like to clean up the area but they needed a big organisation to help them. And we thought, well, we've been in the community for many years and we know that we've got a small number of households on Viaduct Road, so we thought this is great. Our students and staff are here today with the local community to clean up the area.
It's something that, because we go to a lot of community meetings and the local community group here, it was one of their key priorities, so we picked that up and we thought, let's go with it, and because we're very much part of the community anyway, so we thought it'd be a really good idea to give that road a good clean and get lots of volunteers and students and residents to help out as well as staff.
The team cleaned the street using manual and mechanical sweepers, removing weeds, jet washing and removing graffiti. Residents had been asked to play their part by clearing and bagging any household rubbish from the front of their properties and leaving it out for collection. The event is part of Brighton and Hove City Council's community clean-up campaign, which targets hotspots all over the city which have been identified by residents.
This is the first event. We aim to do 4 events each year and we welcome ideas from local communities about any of the streets that we can work in.
I think it's really important to ensure that, because as we are very much part of the community, we help out where we can and just give back to the community.
Hopefully this means a cleaner and more tidy Brighton for the community. This is Holly Keogh for Latest TV News.